I'm passionate about two things. One is trying to solve complex problems using simple approaches. The other is doing research that is practically useful.
Inspired by the evolutionary process of survival of the fittest in naturally occurring structures such as bones, shells and trees, evolutionary structural optimization, ESO, and bidirectional ESO, BESO techniques are widely used across diverse industries, including engineering, architecture, biomedicine, and material science.
The more complex a material or a structure is, the more expensive it is. So one of the things that lies at the heart of Mike's innovation is that he focuses on simplicity.
I want to make the research to go beyond academia, to be widely used in the industry in order to make a real impact. That's why simplicity is of critical importance.
Professor Mike Xie is recognised as one of the most important contributors to the original development and subsequent worldwide adoption of the technology. His generic ESO algorithm gradually removes inefficient materials from a structure, while the more robust BESO technique allows underutilised material to be removed and simultaneously redistributed to the most needed locations. Many software packages have implemented or adapted the algorithms, allowing far-reaching use of the techniques to lower costs, reduce materials, improve structural performance, and solve other industrial problems.
10 years ago, when I do presentations, people would say, oh, nice pictures, it can never be built. But with the rapid development of 3D printing, we can actually realize all these designs and test out ideas very quickly.
As the technologies catch up to Mike's ideas, they will be industrialized and we will see not just something that's once been repeated the same way again and again and again, but designed differently according to its particular conditions.
The organic and strikingly elegant shapes produced by ESO and BESO have been used in landmark buildings and bridges. Gaudi-esque forms have been produced for the completion of Barcelona's iconic Sagrada Familia Church, while the Himalayas Centre Shanghai and the Qatar National Convention Centre Doha buildings have won multiple architectural awards and disrupted existing approaches to structural form finding.
With BESO technique, it actually provides the architects with a tool which can be used to design more efficient structures.
BESO can significantly reduce the weight and associated energy consumption of vehicles and aircraft, and has been used to optimize composite aircraft wings and improve the impact resistance of armored vehicles. Professor Xie used BESO to invent an unusual material for the Wound Management Innovation CRC and Smith & Nephew, which expands under pressure. And the algorithm has now become one of the most widely used topology optimization techniques in the rapidly growing additive manufacturing sector.
He's creating value for others outside the academic community. He's actually creating tangible products that people can use to improve their lives.
You can put a map together of the people that are innovating with 3D printing at industrial scale, who are redesigning processes, and a lot of those people, you can link them back to Mike's research.
Since their inception in 1992, Professor Xie has worked tirelessly on the continuous improvement and practical applications of ESO and BESO techniques. His authorship, 2 books on the topic, development of the sophisticated BESO 3D software, and establishment of the RMIT Center for Innovative Structures and Materials have helped make his research easy to understand and quick to apply. His pioneering and ongoing work has made a profound impact on various industries, and a large community of practicing engineers and architects closely follow Professor Xie's work, continually applying new developments to their designs. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome this year's Clunies Ross Innovation Award winner, distinguished Professor Mike Xie.